Karen Jennings thought she had it all. A beautiful family.
Will you look at your wings after you take off?
Better watch and see.
A brilliant husband.
Dr. William Jennings, our resident genius.
He did it!
But everything...
Abby, bring me the clothes and the hamper while you're in there.
...can be taken away in an instant.
Abby, I'm ready for the clothes.
Mrs. Jennings, stay calm. My name is Joe, and I'm going to help you through this thing.
Your daughter was kidnapped 3 hours ago.
You're in a whole new world, Dr. Jennings.
What we have here is a machine that runs on fear. I know that for a fact because I've done it 4 times before and I haven't been caught yet.
Why won't you let me give you the money now?
Did you ever think that maybe this wasn't about the money? Something other than greed.
It was a perfect crime.
I'm gonna follow your plan. You don't have to worry about me.
Until she refused to be the perfect victim.
What's that? It's a scalpel. It will cut you so easy you'll barely even feel it.
We got a situation here.
You don't change the plan.
There's been complications.
This is why you chose us. Joe wants revenge.
You want me to take care of her?
Where's Abby?
You're never gonna see your kid again.
Stop.
You're late, Joey. You can't be late!
I'm the one that decides whether or not she lives or dies.
Where is she?
Trapped.
Take me to her, you son of a... Guess. What's your name?
Queen Elizabeth.
She changed her appearance.
I like this.
Oh.
But nothing could protect her from the most dangerous man she's ever known. Her husband.
I want you back.
No.
It'll be just like it was.
It's the information age, sweetheart. You leave a trail everywhere.
Can't run forever, Slim.
Why not? I'm good at it.
The funds in your account seem to be frozen.
This is all Mitch, okay? He's just trying to scare me.
How about the windows in your apartment? Are they still locked? Person go crazy thinking about stuff like that.
Hi, Gracie.
Gracie!
Mommy,
you know, love is a scary thing. How powerful it is, what it does to you.
Cops can't help you. No one can help you. He's going to keep on coming until he kills you.
You have a divine animal right to protect your own life and the life of your offspring.
You ready?
Yes. I need a woman who looks like me. I need Mitch to think I'm here in San Francisco.
So how do you win?
I attack.
And what do you do after you attack?
I never stop attacking. Self-defense is not murder. Scared?
Of what?
Me.
Team's in early today. Something special going on?
Sorry, Ed.
You know the rules.
If we're gonna move forward, this is the next logical step.
We're ready for you.
Are you sure?
Positive. Here goes nothing.
Sebastian? Are you in here? So, what's it like being a ghost?
Ghosts are dead. I'm very much alive.
question is, what would you do if you knew you couldn't be seen?
You trust your eyes. You rely on your senses.
Sebastian, this is not funny.
You think you're alone.
Why did you have to go out in public?
You have no idea what it's like. The power of it, the freedom. It's amazing what you can do when you don't have to look at yourself in the mirror anymore.
But after this summer...
Okay, Sebastian, fun's over. Tell us where you are.
Sorry, Linda.
You'll never be sure again. On August 4th...
He could be here. He could be anywhere.
There's more to fear than you can see.
You have no idea how much fun this is.
What you're about to hear is a national secret.
This is Special Agent Alex Scott.
Special. I still love hearing that. I was just a regular agent until a couple weeks ago.
You'll be working with a civilian.
A civilian?
Introducing the undisputed champion of the world, Kelly Robinson.
Ow, ow.
Mr. President.
The President wants me to do him a favor.
Some kind of top secret mission or something.
Oh, you mean like 007?
Yeah, except only I'm going to be 009 and a half. That's a little innuendo.
Is Arnold Gundars, a mere arms dealer. We believe he has his plane, the Switchblade.
The Switchblade is undetectable to radar, infrared, even the human eye.
Gundars is a boxing fanatic. There's only one shot we've got of getting you in there.
Kelly Robinson.
Are you going to be referring to yourself in the third person the whole time? Because that can get a little irritating.
Hey, what's in that bay?
Spy stuff.
This is your spy cam.
Look at the size of this thing. Size matters, but in the spy world, it's reversed. You want people to say, look how small and sexy and sleek this is, not how huge this is.
Hey, what you doing hanging from Cena like that? What you doing?
No, don't walk.
Hey, let me tell you something, man. You ain't gonna be telling me what to do all the time. I'm Kelly Robinson, baby. Don't talk to me like that. Oh, shit.
Now put this in my eye.
Then I got the camera in my eye.
Hey, I see me. Hey, I'm seeing what you see. I see me looking at you, looking at me.
I like this.
That's the type of thing we're going to be doing on the mission.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, come on now. Hey, come on now. Let me at least see the good. Let me show you a little something. Kelly Robinson.
Hold on. Here we go.
You see that?
That was a big explosion.
Man!
I spy.
Put that on. Man, this looks like a sock.
It's a spy mask. It's a special spy mask.
Hey, man, this is a sock.
Hey!
Square feet, four floors.
Hardwood floors throughout, as many as six working fireplaces.
Oh my God, it's huge.
Yes, I don't know if you have live-in help.
No, it's just the two of us. Huh, that's strange. What? Is this room smaller than it should be?
You're the first person to notice. No one from our office had the slightest idea. It's called a panic room.
What?
A safe room. Castle keep in medieval times. Ford concrete walls, buried phone line not connected to the house's main line. You have your own ventilation system and a bank of surveillance monitors that covers nearly every corner of the house.
What's to keep someone from prying open the door?
Steel. Very thick steel.
My room.
Definitely my room.
It's disgusting how much I love you.
Tell me about it.
Not everyone is meant to make a difference, but for me, the choice to live an ordinary life is no longer an option.
Triple X. It must be great to go on a mission, the danger, death, destruction, mayhem. You never know when some evil freak villain's gonna hop out, not to mention the women. How long have you been a secret agent?
2 days.
And they probably picked you up pumping iron in San Quentin.
You ever get punched in the face for talking too much?
From the director and producer of The Fast and the Furious.
Dirty, dangerous, uncivilized.
I love his attitude.
Comes a new breed of secret agent.
I want all of that in here.
Cool.
How far will the thoughts I take me? How far can I go? Can I go? Gonna be what a nightmare made me. Gonna be what I say. Clear of the vibe box for me.
Let's take it to the next level.
Vin Diesel is Triple X.
Shaken and stirred.